Well, thank you, Carrie, and thank you all for coming out and helping us mark the start of another important investment in infrastructure here on a very important corridor. It seems like we've been doing a lot of this, either breaking ground or cutting ribbons on projects in Southern California and in the LA Basin, and certainly in this area, and I think that that's very important. In fact, this is the second of three projects that we're doing to extend the HOV lanes. And I want to talk about partnerships today. I want to talk about how we invest wisely in improving mobility, as well as highlight some of the HOV lanes and things like that. Let me talk a little bit about the HOV systems, because Southern California is the home, Interstate 10 is the home to the first HOV lane that we had in Southern California. But California itself is home to 40 of the HOV lanes in the United States. And Southern California, and specifically Los Angeles, houses about 500 plus miles of HOV lanes. And that's a very smart investment because we're in the job of moving people and goods, not just moving single occupancy cars. I want to talk a little bit about partnerships. We could not build any project without partnering with our federal highway partners, or the federal partners with the Federal Highway Administration, the local communities, also Metro here in Los Angeles. We are getting more and more creative on how we fund projects and pull those funds, and we are also getting more and more creative on how we deliver projects, and those partnerships really are very important to getting these projects moving forward. Again, I'm very happy to be here investing in Interstate 10, a very important corridor, and congratulations to all the partners. Thank you to all the Caltrans folks. No project is delivered without an environmental document, without project management, design, right away, and then construction management, and it's always a team effort. And again, the partnership with Metro is invaluable. So again, congratulations to all those involved, and thank you for coming out and helping us mark the beginning of another transportation investment project.
Thank you very much, and want to thank Malcolm as well. We're really enthusiastic of opening up this connection of the actual HOV lane. It's important, but more so also the completion, and we're seeing that flyover bridge from the 605 on over to the 10. That is going to be something that we are really looking forward to seeing in Baldwin Park.
Whenever I come to an event like this, it's a pleasure to note that California has a carpool system unrivaled within the United States, and it keeps getting better. The extension is part of an effort to provide HOV from LA all the way to San Bernardino, and a larger part to expand traveler choice and options throughout Southern California with other HOV projects.
Good morning to everybody. I'm very pleased to join Caltrans, FHWA, and the cities and CHP to celebrate the groundbreaking of the second segment of this project. Metro serves the region not only as the mass transit provider, but we're also the lead funding agent for highway projects. And as Malcolm says, we have been getting very creative to put money together to get the biggest bang for our buck. And we've got a top-notch team just dedicated to figuring out how to fund these big projects, because these are large projects. This one for construction is almost $200 million.